Your online curriculum may provide a PDF file for you to complete as an assignment. There are a few steps that you will need to follow in order to work on a PDF with your Chromebook. Step 1. Download the file to your Chromebook. This involves clicking the Print button, which will give you an option to save the PDF to your Chromebook. Step 2. Open the Zodo app. Step 3. Open the PDF as a local file. This will open the PDF in an editable form in Zodo. To add a text box, click on the T icon and drag and drop a text box onto the PDF. Then start typing your content. To change your text font or size, click on the text box to select it, then click Style. Click on the T icon and select a new text color and text size if needed. To delete a text box, click on the text selected, then click Delete. To highlight text, click on the colored T icon, then click and drag across text to highlight it. To delete a highlight, click on the highlight to select it, then click Delete. When you are ready to save your PDF, click on the red disk icon and select the option to Save to Downloads folder. To get a link for the PDF to submit the assignment to your online class, upload the PDF to your Google Drive. At this point, you should rename your file to make it easier for both you and your teacher to identify. Then double-click on it and click on the icon to share the file. Share the assignment with your teacher and then copy the shareable link and click OK.